Who invented the color television? Well, that goes to the Scottish John Logie Baird, who unveiled his invention on January 26, 1926. The first image shown was a live image of British actor Paddy Naismith.